So you see the 1 and then the 4. I'm just explaining it as I go. You can add different attachments to each one as soon as you level up. So I'll just make this video and like give it to you guys.